red short hand, there are two tiny cords, the over it and under it. So, paano nga ba natin gamitin ang over at saka ang under? So, ginawa ko itong video kasi may nagtatanong, may nag-PPM sa akin kung paano gamitin and kailan gagamitin ang over at saka yung under it. So, ganito lang naman yon. Okay. Tatandaan lang natin that if we are going to use the over it, titingnan natin yung susunod. Let's say, from this, it is represented by over it, E-S. Bakit? Dahil yung over it ay susundan ng paikot na tiny circle and then pababa na right S. So, hindi naman natin pwedeng gamitin dito ang under it. Kasi, sa over, susundan siya ng tiny circle. And then, para madali, gagamit tayo ng right S. Okay. Next. Then, over it, E, N. Ayan, titingnan lang ang susunod na letter or yung angle. Theme, over it, E, M. So again, hindi naman dyan pwede gamitin ang under it. Kasi iikot ka pataas. So over, E, M. Okay, chatter. So over it, E, T, R. Thick, over it, E, K. Thief, over it, E, F. Teeth, T, E, over it. So again, hindi mo naman dito pwedeng gamitin ang under from the word teeth. So T, E, over it. So paano natin ilalagay kung under? Di ba mahirap natin isulat? So it is easy to use the over it. Faith, F, A, over it. Truth, T, R, U, U, over it. Okay, next. Let's proceed to under it. Under it, though. Okay, so under and then O. So hindi natin dito pwedeng gamitin ang over kasi baliktad yung under it, O. Mas madali siyang gamitin. Kung may dudugtong ka rin, mas madali siyang dugtungan. Unlike sa over, although over pwede mo din lagyan, pero baliktad na yun. Those, under it, O, S. Three, under it, R, E. Tiny circle. Both, B, O, under it. Bird, B, R, under it. Earth, E, R, under it. Help, H, E, L, under it. Thorough, under it, E, R, O. Through, under it, R, U, U. O diba, mas madali gamitin yung under it kaysa gagamitin mo yung over it. O, tingnan nyo ha. Let's say, thorough. O, syempre, gagamitin mo under kaysa sa over. Pag over kasi, paano mo lang siya iikutin? Baliktad na. So, you need to use the under. Under it, E-R-O. O, from through, syempre, gagamitin mo na yung under para madali mo siyang iikot. Under, R-O-O. Rather than over, R-O-O. So, baliktad siya.